What is going on, everybody? Masterov here. Welcome back to Clash of Clans. I haven't been doing this for a little while. It's been a few days. Basically, it's been really hectic, and with no iPad charge here and there, it's really hard to record Clash of Clans. But we're back on it today, back on doing an episode. I want to tell you what's gone on, what is going on with the clan and with my town. Basically, I'm pretty much maxed everything out at the moment. Nearly, I just need to level up my town hall again really soon. But it does take a lot of money, and I believe it takes 4 days, which is absolutely crazy. So I'm kind of waiting for that. Every time I see a video, I seem to be upgrading walls, so yeah, if you're not a wall upgrade lover, then look away right now because I'm upgrading a few walls. So what I've been doing recently again is still trying to get my loot. I'm just trying to level up as soon as I fan. Thank you, Tony Stark, for the Arch of the Wizards. Now, what's been going on with the clan recently? War has ended, like, with loads of people in and out of this war, so this was like a war that we were not fussed about at all. We got absolutely destroyed, but that's because we hardly attacked. But basically, lots of people have come, lots of people have gone from the clan. The clan is now only 70 above, excluding a very exceptional few people. Obviously myself, because I'm only level 35. But I am level 35! I mean, come on, since I last saw you, I must have grown so friggin' much. But as you can see, like, people leave, come and go, you know. Let's have a look. So he's the 96, just left. It's kind of strange. But we've sorted the clan out now. People will be coming up from Wizards of Ov, and then people from Giants of Ov as well. So, but it is open, so if you're a level 70 or above, make sure you send a message. If you aren't, please don't send a message. We get so many people asking to join. It's crazy. Anyway, let's get on to here. So I'm still going for loot, and what we're doing today is going to go for, like, the rushes tactic. And I've got so many people, I'm just going to rush them in. Except for this. I'm going to try this. What if I just put Archer down? I know it might be really slow, really annoying. Oh yeah, I can get them and I'm not getting hurt. Alright, but I'll take a little bit of loot from this guy. See, as I said, I'm trying to upgrade everything at the moment. Obviously that requires a lot of loot, and I'm trying to level myself up. So I've got a lot of elixir at the moment, probably going to get to 400,000 by the end of this raid. And I like to keep it really high, but I'm kind of struggling on upgrading stuff now, because it takes so long. I've got 4 builders, I'm trying to push it, and then I once filled up all my loot completely, so I had like 1 million coins, and like I had 500,000 elixir, and it was insane, and I had nothing to spend it on, so I was just waiting for my builders to finish doing what they're doing. But they finished, and luckily I can upgrade all my stuff a little bit more. So let's let these girls just go in and do their thing on these. We're not going to waste loads on them, because obviously there's not loads of elixir here, but every little helps, as the Asda advert would have you believe. So they're just going to take out this lot. It is a little bit slow, but yeah, it's worth it. So, personally, I'm loving Clash of Clans at the moment. I know there's been a Boom Beach update, so I will do a Boom Beach video for you guys, hopefully tomorrow. But I've also got a big plan for the next month. It is Gaming Forfeit month, which we're getting ready and psyched for every day I'm doing a new Forfeit video. So if you guys think I should do a Clash of Clans Forfeit video, tell me in the comment section, how do you think a Clash of Clans Forfeit would work? What could I do for it, etc. I'd be really excited to know if you guys would be up for that and wanting to see that. Or a Boom Beach one, if you're a Boom Beach fanatic. You know, you get the job. So let's let these girls take out this last bit of elixir. We're pretty much running this guy's dry. And we're going to surrender in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's enough for that guy, girls. Let's go get some from somebody else. So, as you can see, I'm not caring about the trophies right now. We got a level 5 archer from Jacob. Thank you, Jacob. Trophies aren't on my list at the moment. Now, once I get a high level, I will be starting, obviously, going for trophies, and the clan will as well. But for now, there's no need for me to even struggle with the trophies. We're going to try and find someone that's at least 50,000 of one of them and above. I mean, that's tempting. That's kind of tempting, because that's quite a lot of coins. Do I do it? Do I give it a go? Or what am I going to be hit by here? So I'm going to be hit by 2 of them and 1 of them. You know what? Let's just... Nah, I'm not giving this guy a go. We can find better. Come on, we can do better than that. Ah, here's a little bit better straight away. Let's try and raid this guy. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, but let's give it... Come on, guys. some switching speed, and we can try to rush and try to loot, which is so I took that down as a success, and I still got a run through left, I might be able to go get another easier one with these boots without having to That's it, people. Take that, Dark Heaven. Up from the elixir. Sometimes I always think like, oh, I'll end it, there's only 1,000 left or whatever. But then when I think of it, it's quite a few seconds of time. Alright, if you look after them, we might be able to restart this. It looks like we're going to be able to. It's going to be quite cool. I don't know where to just... I'm going to put a couple in just to try and restart. See if that'll do. There we go, perfection! And this is another bonus as well. We're in silver at the moment, so we get a nice 1,300 bonus each way, which is actually not too bad at all. Alright, so we can go back in and attack. I might as well train people up while we're battling. So let's train up a load of goblins. So all my main three that I'm use at the moment are level 3. They're all actually maxed out, except for the balloons. Because I don't really use the balloons at the moment, because I don't find them that useful. Because they're not high enough level. I mean, you guys have said, once they're high level, they're insane. But I'm not a high enough level yet, because they are not insane at all. If anything, they are awful at the moment. So I'm kind of waiting for that. Alrighty, that's a nice lot of elixir he's got. But what's this green stuff? I have no idea. I'm going to put this girl down here, though, to see if she can take that. Is there much in that one? I'm not 100%. Let's put a few archers down. What are these, man? Why are these colors? What's so special about them? Oh, are these charged? Like, I think, does that mean they're like faster for a little bit of time or something? I can't quite remember. They've not actually got loot to take from this guy. We'll take a little bit from him. We'll take whatever he's got. Put a few more archers down. Him up. That's not too bad. That's actually quite a bit of loot we got from just putting a few archers down. Worth it to me at least. And take this bastard down, and then we'll go see if we can find a bigger raid for our barbarians. We've pretty much just got barbarians left, so whether this is gonna work or not, I don't think so. We should actually, what we'll do is we'll gem a few people. Because I have got a few gems from completing challenges, so I don't mind gemming a few people. To be honest, girls, you're going to take forever to get any coins, that's what I'm surrendering. Alright, so let's gem up some people. We're going to gem... What should we gem? Should we gem the goblins? Yeah, let's do that. So that's 7. Take a few of them. Oh, I can't? What? I haven't got enough room in my camp. Are they all full already? Oh, wow, okay, maybe we're a little bit full. Unless... Oh, wait. Maybe if I take off 1, 2... At least I can get some wall breakers. Alright, let's go back in and attack. Hopefully this will be enough to get a good amount of loot from one person. I'm not sure if it will be. But we want to find someone with at least 50k of one or the other. If preferably, both. 10,000, not enough, buddy. 30,000. You see, that's where it gets tempting. From here, I'm kind of like, my spidey senses are tingling. You know what, I'm going to put one archer there. Just to see if... Alright, they can't get me, so I'm actually going to douse my 4 archers there. Have them take that elixir. They're getting a few thousand from that, so I think that was worth it. I'm going to put this to success. We're actually getting a lot of elixir there. 4 archers for a team. Alright, take that elixir too. I'm going to put 2 barbarians that will help you. Alright, we got actually a load of elixir from doing, like... basically nothing. Come on, barbarians. There we go. Alright, so we're, let's see this girl get taken down. Dead. K.O. Alright, let's go in and attack somebody else then. Surrender. We surrender. Taking your stuff, and we'll just leave with that, thank you. We are more than happy with it. Let's take this. Look how full my 2 testicles are right now. I am ready to burst, baby. I am ready to burst. It's not enough. Come on, fill me up. Fill me up with sugar. That's why we need our 50,000 more elixir, as we will get a full elixir nutsack. If that's it, that's his new name. We'll get a full elixir nutsack, because they're right next to each other. Nope, 15,000. Come on, we can find something. We just want 50k. That's all we want from this elixir. We might have to battle two. Not 100% sure. If we find another 25k one, we'll go for it. And then we'll see if we can battle two just to fill up our elixir storage. 22,000, tempting. But no cigar. Not good enough. Come on, 18,000. It's got to be something better than that, bro. Really? We haven't got anything. Sometimes you get something that is super easy. I had one the other day where they literally had everything lined up around the edge of the map. So I didn't die at all. It was absolutely amazing. I was so super happy when I found it. Alright, let's take this down. It should be quite a bit of a laser. Pretty quickly. Good job, team. Surrender that. We're fine. I surrender. We're like the French, just surrendering every single time. Alright, spawn up some goblins and some archers or something, I don't know. Should I just let's finish those off? Let's go in and attack. So we need someone with at least 30k elixir, and then we'll like nail it on the head, and we'll be done, supremo, finished, full. I can go and research some stuff, and I can also look at my two fully ready to burst testicles. That's really close, but that's not enough. 21,000 is not enough. That is what we are talking about. We're gonna take you down, my friend. Alrighty then. So I'm gonna spawn everybody else over here. I'm gonna attack from this side. We have maxed out our elixir. That is pretty insane. I'm going to put that down as a good achievement. And we've got 100%. We can reach that guy with our troops right there. Let's go have a look at these balls. Full. We are full and ready to mate. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Thank you for watching. I'll hopefully do these a little bit more quicker because I know I've been slacking on them for a few days. But I can now go... Oh, I can't spend it there. And research. Let's research a new lightning spell level 2. So thank you guys for watching. I will hopefully see you in the next video. Until then, peace out.